Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to explore a beautiful park named Wat Botum Park. So let me just take you all with me. This is basically the entrance of the park. This park has two entrances, one at this side and another is on the other side. This park stays crowded all day, starting from the morning to the evening, because people come for like jogging, walking, cycling. This park also offers like Zumba thing and dancing thing in the middle, and they do charge like 2000 riyal or 150 cents. The garden that you can see over there is a kids garden. They have some toys or something for the kids as well, so that others can do the exercise and the guests can enjoy their own time with their own toys. Kids love skating over there, so you will find so many people, like so many kids from the age of 4 years, 5 years to the kids like 19 years, 20 years, they have been doing their skating and they are very good at it. is exactly where they do the Rumba dance thing. They do like for 2 hours. The usual price for a day is 2,000 riyal or 150 cents. Session, they will have like 4 sections, 4 different sections. So they will be doing like 2 sections of HIIT, dance kind of thing, and then the other 2 section are school kind of thing.
Thank you.
towards the other end of the park. This park is in the center, so you will find so many shops around this park, like shops, apartments, hotel as well. Straight to this park is another beautiful park which I will be covering in my next video. So for this vlog, this is there. Please let me know in the comment section how exactly it was. If you have any questions regarding the place or something, you can surely comment in the comment section. I will see you with another video very soon. Till the time, take care. Bye bye.